What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Merman. I'm here to do another Dragon Ball Super episode live reaction. We are on time today. Well, we're gonna be on time on a safe day, so let's go. Without further ado, basically I can only show you the subtitles due to copyright reasons, so you will be staring at this face for a long time, so sorry about that if you do mind. Anyway, and also I can't let you listen to the sound either because of copyright reason. Two of my channel got taken down so far, so yeah, sorry. Let's go. Some shit about to go down today. Why did God of All want to meet Goku? See, the sucks part is I can't speak Japanese and I can sing this, so I really like the way it's going. All the part is Kami. That's all the part I know. So go. I just seriously want to see Gohan fight. I mean, get back into that form and fight once more. But yeah. Okay. We seeing like an evil Goku right now. I don't know why. For once, Goku is gonna be wrong. This scene was funny. Okay, what's gonna happen now? I mean, is God of All gonna come to Earth or? Is he trying to do? LOL. These look like Luffy. Mm-hmm. Rumor of what's happening between these two. Wait, didn't Kaioshin already really tight-lipped. Yanni. Oh wait, this is God of War. Oh, we are still here. Oh, look at that, they have different clothes as well. They teamed up. Wow. The green teams win. Whoa, how come we didn't see this attack against Goku? You have like a twisted personality. Like, No, I thought Kaioshin was dead, but actually Kaiosama, he's the one who's dead. Look at this dude. He looked like Kaioshin. Dude, I just gonna laugh so much in this episode. Sukina, he's gonna fight him. Shit. Okay. Konnichiwa. Okay, why there has to be an advertisement now?
Well, we don't really get advertisement, but still.
Wait, are we getting One Piece crossover with Dragon Ball Super? He wanted a friend? This is gonna be fun. Who's that girl? This is Ginger. Okay. Kai Kai. Wow. Now back to Beavis. I love Beavis, man. At the start, I thought this guy's an a-hole, but right now he's cool. Shit, man, turning into really cold right now. Some deep stuff, guys. He's turning into evil, man. He's not happy with it. So that's his job, to keep making teeth. Yeah, he still haven't learned anything yet. Okay, so they are finally gonna go. So they are going to future. So Trunks, Vegeta, and Goku. Vegeta seems really interested in this thing. You know they will. I mean, come on. The ultimate pair. Imagine if he actually destroyed this. Okay, so he actually took care of it. Because if this thing gets destroyed, they ain't going back. He's looking for Black Goku. Oh, that's my. Oh shit. Oh, they're attacking because they thought this guy's black. Ah, damn it. Okay, shit gets real interesting right now, guys. Goku is in the future, Black Goku, they're all fighting. So, I believe, so this is episode 55. And we only have 45 more episodes to go. So I'm looking forward to it, how this is going to work out. Because if they're going to fight in the future, there probably like 5 more episodes and then 40 more for this, you know, tournament. I'm looking forward to it. And I wonder if by any chance if they're going to break that, you know, time machine. And if that happened, how Goku and Vegeta are going to go back. That would be interesting. It might be something to do with God of Everything. So I am overall looking forward to it. Zamasu is also end up pissed off. So yeah. That's not good news, and I can see Zamasu's Sawamsa, that master anyway, he gonna get killed by Zamasu. I can't see that coming. Anyway, I'm gonna end my video here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to leave a like, also subscribe. Sorry if I didn't talk enough or if I did something wrong. Let me know in the comment section any feedbacks, and make sure to subscribe. We are on our way to 200 subscribers. It would be awesome to have you guys. Anyway, people, have an awesome day and see you guys with more videos.